Hello everyone and welcome back. So in this video we are going to talk about the creational design pattern, which is mostly about creating the objects. So what are the different ways in which we can create an object? So this is an object, right? So this is already an object. So object is having these three properties, but what are the other ways of creating the object? So simply we used to put the object letters, or we used to do a new object, right? And if you wanted to inherit something from the existing object, then what we used to do, object.create and passing the prototype of that object, like save.prototype, right? So these are the different creational design pattern we have. Similarly, we also have the functions, right? Hello is a function which is expecting some argument, like this is a public query, public functions defined inside this. Okay, so how can I create the object of these functions? So this is simple. You can use a constant, all the CSX syntax. So I'm using the constructor function to create a new object. This is also object creational pattern, right? Your function might be accepting some argument G2, and you are initializing ARG1 with the value which is being passed from the constructor. Because the objective of constructor to initialize the values by using the new keyword. So now while calling this constructor, we can pass the arguments. Right? And this is how we are creating the functions object. Similarly, you can also create the classes and create the static methods, create the instance methods, and so there are different ways of creating the functions. Also, like you can create an anonymous function, and if you wanted to create a function object, just ignore the naming conventions I'm using, new or busy, right? This is how we create the constructor function and object using new keyword. Similarly, we can declare the class. Right. Inside this, you can create a constructor and initialize some of the parameters which we are being passed, or you can just declare the static methods or instance method. Static methods can be invoked directly from the class name, or right. Now to call the say hello methods, I need an instance of greetings. So how can I do that? Let's put it as a const. Now, object dot, I can call this object dot say hello, right? This I can call, but I can directly call. So this is an object I created, right? But this is a static method. So I can directly call the static methods from the class name itself. We remove the lines so it will be more clear. So creational patterns means directly calling the functions, right? So greetings is a function already there. Greetings dot say hi is available, right? Because static methods are available on the class name itself. If you try to see the conversion of this into the ES5, then you will come to know how this being compiled into the ES5. These are nothing but these are the prototypes. So greetings is a function prototype, and you are adding the say hello to the prototype, but say hi is being added directly to the object itself, which is being returned from this function. Okay, so these are all the creational patterns we talked about.